But you know, this isn't exactly the first time anyone's tried to make this film. People have been dreaming about the future for centuries. Well, here's the stuff dreams were made of several hundred years ago. Yeah, it's always fun looking back at tomorrow. Come on, I'll show you what I mean. There's the grand old man himself, Jules Verne. He's still at a moonshot at the beginning of the late 1800s. Old Uncle Jules may not have had all the answers, but he had the right idea.
He was just a bit more ahead of his time.
Some pretty fantastic views of the future.
And some pretty mixed up ones, too.
See, and even on its
face, we found lots of good things out there, too.